I'm still confused about the lecture today on blood types.
Okay, what questions do you have?
Well, first, the way we classify blood types. We use the letters A, B, and O, right?
That's right. There are four different types of blood: A, B, AB, and O. Each person on Earth has one of these types.
And where do we get our blood types?
They come from both our father and mother. Your blood type could be the same as one of your parents, or completely different.